ready for the world tour. Show me two options, so I had to take the third door. Had to take some time to analyze what really hurts more. Make it from a 9 to 5 or being poor and going for it. Some say I'll be without, but time is really all we have. Walking around, hazy vision, living in the time lapse. We were never meant for that. I admire mama spent her life so my environment's conducive to aspire. And she's ironclad. When life strikes, she fires back. Resilient despite my dad's absence, so I admire that. I got my CDs, my T's, and my flyers packed. This is for my young lads and those who love my prior acts. Love me with the 2010 kid to rap sad and act cathartic. Middle class aggression once expressed in whack guitar riffs. Too profound, leave a passerby so astounded. Whitest kid lost his shit in the parking lot of Target. Man, it's deeper than that. And this ain't for the niggas who will tweet before act. This is for my people out of reach of relief. Can't speak so they rap. For the tongue-tied young minds I'm seeking to get. Holding on to their sanity while I'm preaching our sentiments of love and humanity while I can't see the evidence. Been through the ringer of self-doubt and depression. It ain't a preference, I hope they hear me, cause I'll be a tailor of math.
Just fine.